view this. So I want you to bring your arm out like this. Bring the arm out to 90 degrees, abduct to 90 degrees, and then flex the elbow to 90 degrees. So there you are, that's neutral position. That means the humerus is in a neutral position as far as external and internal rotation is concerned. So you're going to take the goniometer and put it against the elbow, the center of it. And what I want you to do is just raise up that way. Okay, so that is, what do you think, external or internal rotation?
External.
External rotation. Right. So normally about 90 degrees. Okay. Now, I want you to go in the other direction. Okay. It looks like it's 90 degrees of internal rotation. But actually, look how, go up to neutral again. Put your shoulder back against the wall. Go down. Okay. So you have to make sure the shoulder stays against the wall.
It's really hard to do.
Okay, go down as far as, see, cannot touch the wall. Mm. So you're keeping the shoulder stable by keeping it against the wall so one can't do this. One does this and you're getting a false reading on internal rotation. So from here to there. So that's about, it's good to measure it. From here to there. Oh, what's that, about 50 degrees? Okay. So that's normal. It's normal for internal rotation to be less than external rotation.